the Islanders hosting the Panthers as they look to end a two-game skid. Calvin DeHaan was back in action Monday after missing 8 of his last 11 games with a lower body injury.
Huberdeau now towards the net. Hits the trailer. It's Petrovic who throws one down low, and they score. And finally, the turnover cost the Islanders. Petrovic sent it to the net. Looked like a change direction on the way in. But either way, the Panthers have a 1-0 lead. And up comes Nick Leddy with speed. Shoots one, it tests Luongo, and he snatches the rebound as well.
And Leddy seizing the opportunity, gets the puck towards the net. Luongo fumbles it a little bit.
A hit for his work, and then a drive by Bjugstad. His block comes back down low. Jager couldn't reach it. Bjugstad tees it up, shoots, he scores! A power play goal by Nick Bjugstad. And the Panthers have a 2-0 lead. Giveaway, though, by Howden there when the Panthers are just looking for the safe play. So Okposo shoots, he scores! And for all the good things that Howden has done in this game for Florida, that giveaway could have just turned the entire game around. Pollock sends it wide. Hickey recovers. Tavares shoots, save, made, rebound, score! Josh Bailey has tied it!
He's in front, and Bailey, you can see his eyes as big as watermelons, trying to get out of position to whack that one on the puck.
I think was having a little trouble taking that off the boards.
There's a turnover by the Florida Panthers. So again, with the Islanders, with the aggressive forechecking.
Steal by Clutterbuck, he scores! A backhander by Clutterbuck, and the Islanders, with 1:39 remaining in the third period, have taken a 3-2 lead. It is Cizikas against Barkov. Down to 5, put out in front. Over is Smith for a backhander stop. And the Islanders hold on and have stolen a hockey game. They were down and apparently out.
The Islanders with a third period rally, scoring 3 unanswered goals as they win it 3-2. All 3 of those goals coming in 5 minutes and 41 seconds. Thomas Greiss had 23 saves as the Isles pull within now just 1 point of the Rangers for second place in the Metropolitan Division. Tuesday, the Islanders are in Pittsburgh and the Panthers are in Montreal.